All right, everybody, it's the best part of the show. It's Kip's Catastrophes. It's Legends Losers. We're going to give you our best picks of the day. I'm going to start it off, Legend. Clemson coming back after their bye week. They are hosting North Carolina State, the Wolfpack. And I bet a lot of folks would fail this trivia question. North Carolina State's undefeated. They have not lost a game this year. They've won 2 weeks in a row against not the greatest of teams, Virginia and Boston College. But still, they're rolling along at 5-0. They had a game canceled by weather against West Virginia, which would have been a good indicator. Yeah. But they are at Clemson. They're catching 17.5 here. North Carolina State's always been a team that's been a pain in Clemson's you-know-where. 2 years ago, remember, Clemson, the national championship team, North Carolina State came this close to knocking them off. Remember, they set up a field goal. It was like a 30-yard chip shot. It was no good, and Clemson ended up winning in overtime. I love North Carolina State in this game because I still think Clemson's offense, all the uproar, all the turbulence with Bryant's departure and Lawrence, I guess he's healthy. He'll be ready to go this week. But give me 17.5 points with an undefeated team who historically has not been afraid of Clemson. So I'm going to go Kip's Catastrophe, Clemson minus 17.5, loser. Okay, second pick. I agree with you. I just, LSU's whole attitude about this Mississippi State game is off. Mississippi State still plays great defense. The couple disappointing performances have been in their offense. But I think that they have developed the idea that we're just going to pound the ball and see what happens. I think it's going to be a low-scoring, hard-fought game. LSU's had such a brutal schedule, so many mental highs and lows. I love the Bulldogs plus 6.5 here. Kip's Catastrophe, LSU minus 6.5. Loser.
I love it, Kip. Clemson with Fabio. You know, I think they in trouble with that wolf down there. I think Fabio's in trouble with the wolf. I love it, Kip, like both picks. Legend loser this week. I'm going to go with somebody that's going to shock you. I think Purdue and 13 points, my beautiful lady that loves this game, and she's been right all year. So she likes Purdue and 13 against Ohio State. I know majority of the public's going to bet Ohio State. And when you're betting, you have to realize the public is stupid. So if 80% of the public is betting Ohio State, go the other direction. That's what made famous Las Vegas so rich. Take the 13 points in Purdue. That's why all them, because we're stupid, Kip, when it comes to picking these things. But we keep picking them. And the last one, the last legend loser, we're getting ready to mark your pencil down. I'm going back with the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Legends losers this week, the Minnesota Gophers. Nebraska minus the 4 points, ladies and gentlemen. They get their first win of the season. The legend calls it. Legend losers this week, Minnesota. And what was the other one kept my mind, you know?
Purdue.
Ohio State. Purdue's a winner. Ohio State's a legend loser. That's what happened in my mind. So it's going.
Legend's excited about those Boilermakers he's going to be drinking on Saturday. So ABC 3340 right here. Coming up next, the Oklahoma Sooners against TCU. This was supposed to be the game of the year in the Big 12. But the Horned Frogs have not lived up to the task so far. Any quick thoughts on this one?
I like Oklahoma here. Give up the points here. Take Oklahoma. I think they blow TCU out today coming off a loss.
And then we go to the Big Ten here on 3340 with Penn State at Indiana. Penn State, a really disappointing loss last week at home to Michigan State. And the Legends loser, Ohio State and Purdue. You can see it right here on Channel 3340 tonight. It's going to be a great weekend. Bama, Tennessee. Man, Mike Shula was the coach. That seems like a long time ago.
You got your cigar?
Nick Saban right now, I know you'll like this, because the last song we didn't get to was King of the Road by Roger Miller. Nick Saban's SEC record overall since he's been in Alabama, 107-25.
Wow.
Not bad.
Not bad.
And his road record is really astounding. So Nick Saban, king of the road, goes to Knoxville with the Tide. Gus Malzahn now 26-18 at Auburn.
You know, I seen the Gus bus when I was riding in, Kip. It had four flat tires and the engine was blowed up, ladies and gentlemen. It's in bad shape. It's down on I-65 towards Arndale, ladies and gentlemen, right next to Nick's Mercedes place.
Yeah,
go on in, Gus.
Yeah, they'll pay you $100. Come take it away. All right, we're out of time here on the show. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. We'll see you next week. From The Legend, I'm Kip Kiefer. Have a great football Saturday, everybody.